Baruch Shani, 2 Baruch, 1. And it came to pass in the 25th year of Jechoniah, king of Yehuda, that the word of Yahuwah came to Baruch, the son of Neriyahu, and said to him, Have you seen all that this people are doing to me, that the evils which they, rather these two tribes which remained, have done are greater than those of the 10 tribes which were carried away captive? For the former tribes were forced by their kings to commit sin, but these two of themselves have been forcing and compelling their kings to commit sin. For this reason, behold, I bring evil upon this city and upon its inhabitants, and it shall be removed from before me for a time, and I will scatter this people among the other nations, that they may do good to the other nations, and my people shall be chastened. And the time shall come when they will seek for the prosperity of their times.